qualities of a good leader, in my thoughts, are not just being vocal in the dressing room and on the ice, but also being showing how you can work hard and leading by example on the ice and off the ice, not just being able to talk and lead by that, just by leading by example.